This is Dr. Carlo Oger for ED Exit Video. Follow-up. All but the very simplest of emergency department visits should be followed up with your primary care physician. We recommend that if you were in the emergency department for chest pain, abdominal pain, or pediatric fever, you should follow up within 48 hours with your doctor. As emergency physicians, we do not aim to definitely diagnose every condition. Sometimes our job is to rule out acute life-threatening illness and guarantee that your condition is stable enough so that you are safe until follow-up with your primary doctor can be arranged. However, if your condition changes or in any way worsens before you can follow up, then we recommend you return immediately to the emergency department for re-evaluation. Many conditions need to mature so that the diagnosis might seem more clear after some time. Your doctor will use the testing we perform as a reference point in order to obtain further tests so that a final diagnosis can be made.